There's a very simple point of difference between candidate Burt Combs and me. I've asked him how you'll raise the money he's promised for the KEA-NEA spending plan. He won't say, but I can tell you the NEA, which is supporting my opponent, has a plan, which means doubling the tax on cigarettes, taking the lid off of property tax, and appointing tax commissioners. Is that what you want? I say let's hold the line against this costly tax plan. Won't you help me? I ask for your vote.